Hi everyone, so today in this video we'll see how you want to know the status of your order. So you can see a section called help in the top, click on that and you can see various options like where is my order, I want to cancel my order, I want to modify the items like that. So if you click on that, that conversation will open and you can chat with them. So I've already opened where is my order, so I'll click on that and the person is talking to me. So you can see I've asked him where is my order and he is replying me with the details. So this way you can chat with Swiggy's customer care and let know the details of your order. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any tech related queries, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you. Bye, have a nice day.